except that I qualify.
In the subscription?
Not yet. I'm waiting. Shit's moving.
Yeah.
When I met Vicky and Vicky, it was back in, we met through an ad in the newspaper, which is kind of bizarre, but cool. We all had our day jobs. We were obsessed with music. I used to sit in this room in a ceramics factory listening to an oldies radio station. I heard Hazy Shade of Winter. That was a good one because I suggested to come down. But I also heard this one. And these guys were into all the cool 60s stuff that I was into, so yeah.
So we're that's how we knew.
Way back into the treasure tree of influence.
Thank you. popping up here inside. I'm digging it. Okay, we're going on a little trip now to the north of England. Hopefully it's got Liverpool.
Where some band was from. A few.
Jerry Marston or some jazz.
Has anyone here ever had a summer fling? Yes! Me
Okay, in that case, I'm going to dedicate this song to anyone who's about to have a summer fun.
Single by choice, never marry, never ever divorce. Listen to the solitary voice, tell you I'm single by choice. We'll be right back.
Miss Lindsay Rush.
Yeah.
I don't know if you know this, we kind of kept it a well-kept secret, but yeah, we did record a CD in this century. And it's been so freaking long that we have to keep referring to it as just the present century, but there will be another one coming out sometime this century.
Hopefully more like this year. Okay. We actually started.
This is off Doll Revolution.
Say that you love me.
Thank you.